I wonder how this poor soul ended up this way. Such a shame.